So, there's only one thing I found wrong with the Lego Batman movie. And that is the fact that they use a Michael Jackson quote. Instead of putting Michael Jackson's name, they change it to Batman. So, bye!